Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Welcome to the fifth episode of Verses and Meaning Competition. Ramadan is the month of goodness, and it's a school where we learn to be righteous, where we learn to have good values in life. Among these values is honoring neighbors. Islam has emphasized the right of the neighbor, and the Prophet ﷺ urged us to be kind to them and honor them. In fact, the matter reached the point where Sharia made the love of good for the neighbor from faith. The Prophet ﷺ linked the entire faith to honoring the neighbor, but denied faith on the one who harms them. In Islamic values, the neighbor has rights that are similar to the rights of our relatives. Prophet Muhammad ﷺ urged us to honor our neighbor and said, "He who believes in Allah and the last day, let him do good to his neighbor." On the other hand, our Prophet warned us against harming our neighbors, saying, "Whoever believes in Allah and the last day will not harm his neighbor." In the fifth part of the Holy Quran, Allah Almighty mentioned the benevolence to neighbors. After mentioning his worship alone and he has no partner, and after mentioning the rights of the parents who are related, orphans and needy, which indicates the greatness and affirmation of these rights. Now, can you find out the number of this noble verse and the name of this holy surah? My dear brothers and sisters, do not forget to do good for your neighbors, and do remember them in your prayers. Ma'asalama.